I'm Michael Seiden with photojournalist Brandon Foster. We are here at the Cimarron River where the search continues for a man that fell into the river. If you look behind me, you can see that is OHP. They are actively searching for this man who fell in. We've also seen planes flying above. We've got a little bit of an update for you right now. We spoke with the Department of Wildlife and Endangered Species, and they tell us that this group from Tulsa was out here with the U.S. Fishing and Wildlife Service, and this was part of a multi-day survey, and they'd been looking at the Arkansas River shiner, which is an endangered fish. They were out here surveying the river and looking for that endangered fish when apparently this man fell into the river. Now, OHP is on the scene. They're going to give us an update within the half hour. We're supposed to find out the very latest with the search. But again, at this hour, we know that a man has fallen into the river, and rescue crews are out here actively trying to find him. Continue to stay here at KOCO.com, and of course we'll have the latest details tonight at 5 and 6.